While you do, madness has two. Sup guys, name Scour Vixen, and here we are, wandering to Gerudo Valley to find the sixth sage. We don't know who it is yet. Well, I know, but I'm not really going to give away spoilers because, you know. I thought I messed up the song that time. Oh, never mind. Ooh, knew it. Good thing I got my fire arrow. I really needed that. And then they move to deal with you. Oh, I heard something. I'm sorry, I'm getting seconds. I should have went back to Kakarika Village just to get the ultimate potion. What would I need it for? Give me a second, Fauna. See. Dang. This has to be adult length. I mean... Oh, let's keep going. Yeah, I noticed that when I jumped over here. Oh, and I got your saw too. Thank you. So it's mine. First off, to get into the fortress, to penetrate the stronghold of the fortress, don't get caught by the women. They can actually see you. And a ring. Wait, I need a good. You know what? Screw it all. Let's go for it. Never mind. Sorry. I don't want to get myself caught. I can't. Okay, here we go. Okay, be in the line of sight. That's okay. Like, come on, stop. Stop it and move. As long as I don't get caught, I guess that's... Mm-hmm. Oh shit! Oh! Must be very feisty. No, duh. For this session. Alright, so if you like the video, please rate and comment, and well, subscribe to my other account, StrawberryFoxy16. My DeviantArt account is sugarlipsfox.deviantart.com. I'll post the link on the description. And probably in the next gameplay, I'll be able to rescue all the carpenters from the Gerudos, and hopefully not get caught in the process. I'll see you in the next gameplay. Alright, peace.